Hi all, myself Samit Chavan, Chief Analyst for Technical and Derivatives at Angel Broking. For the second consecutive day, our markets opened higher by shrugging off what SGX Nifty had indicated. During the initial trade, Nifty came off a bit, but as expected, this early morning dip got bought into. In fact, the buying momentum accelerated as the day progressed to eventually conclude the penultimate weekly expiry above the 9300 mark. Yesterday, we had a remarkable recovery from sub 9000 levels, and the overall positioning was indicating a possible extension of the rally. This is what we witnessed today, and within 2 days, the Nifty is back above 9300. Although we have managed to clock gains in last couple of days, the overall intraday range has shrunk considerably. And this is clearly visible if we look at the India VIX, which has cooled off considerably now to enter sub 40 mark. Now, if we meticulously observe the daily chart, the Nifty is clearly gyrating within the boundaries of a rising wedge pattern, and we are now approaching the apex point of this particular pattern. So theoretically, we are likely to see a breakout happening soon, probably in next 2-3 sessions from this consolidation. As of now, looking at last couple of days price action, we are hoping for the breakout to happen in upward direction, which would then propel the rally towards 9500, 9700. However, this is just an assumption as of now, and hence if Nifty breaks lower before surpassing the upper boundary, traders should exit longs and then get ready for some kind of correction in the market. Therefore, 9400 on the higher side and 8900 on the low side, these are the levels to watch out for. Thank you.